My junior year, I was nominated to represent all 600 UCLA student athletes at a leadership conference. That's really what transformed me. Up to that point, I always thought that a leader had to be outspoken, in the middle, in the spotlight. I didn't realize that you could lead by example through actions rather than words. And that just opened up a whole new chapter for me. I mean, not only in the classroom and on the field, but also in med school now. It's such a key to my success.